GV-ASManager offers a network access control solution for facilities around the globe. With connected IP devices, we can provide live view, event-associated playback, or something more. In this video, we are going to talk about what implementation we can achieve with various IP devices in ASManager access control. Four different integrations will be introduced in this video. With the first two integration, VD8700 and CS1320 via AIFR server, user is able to do access control with face recognition. Card will no longer be needed in this situation. The third integration, CS1320 with ASNotify, provides the most popular doorbell solution. The last one, GV-ORCode reader, it helps visitor to avoid from the check-in procedure of obtaining access card. To integrate VD8700 with ASManager, GVFWC is needed to translate the recognition result to card number. In this implementation, face data will be transferred to GVFWC after recognized, and FWC will turn the data into matched card number. Then FWC will send the card number through TCP/IP to the controller for verification. Here's the live demo of granting access by VD8700 with face recognition. When the man faces to the camera, an access granted log pops up in the middle. Instead of VD8700, the face recognition can also be done by AIFR server which supports multi-cameras. With CS1320, the camera can send the live view to AIFR server for recognition. Then the matched card number will be sent back to CS1320 for further verification. All of the data transfer will be done by TCP/IP connection. No complicated wiring will be included. These two solutions allow user to use their face as access card in order to prevent problems like borrowing card or missing cards. Here's the live demo of granting access by CS1320 with face recognition. When the man faces to the camera, an access granted log pops up in the middle. CS1320 also provides doorbell feature. Visitors can press on the button to contact operator. As you can see in the video, operator can answer the doorbell with three different devices: SIP phone, ASNotify on PC, and GVSS on mobile phone. These solutions support two-way audio and one-way video, so operators can confirm the appearance of the visitors during the conversation. Please refer to the stream on the top right for the live demo of CS1320's SIP feature. When the visitor presses the doorbell, the blue LED will blink. An operator can answer the phone with SIP device to enable two-way audio and one-way video. GV-ORCode reader. This is a brand new product of GeoVision. Visitors' information and access right will be compounded into an exclusive QR code. Visitors can receive the QR code in advance, so they don't need to visit counter for obtaining and returning access card. Please be aware that GV-ORCode reader can only be supported by GV controller V2.